Hey guys, we're right here today. We're gonna play some Fortnite. Now we're gonna go to the new city that just came out. And I don't know why it's called Lucky Legends. It's a Chinatown. It's kind of weird. But yeah, we don't really care. We just wanna go there and explore it. I have not went there yet. The same, I have not gone. Gone there yet. So that's what I'm about to do in this video. So let's wait for this to load. We're just gonna dance, see if anyone wants to dance with us. No? What? There's literally something gold in the load screen. It's a silenced pistol. A gold silenced pistol. Let's see if any of these guys want. Oh, they don't want this gold pistol, man. It's one of the worst pistols in the entire game. Man, it takes a while to go there, though. Because every time I've played, the bus has not went over it. So that's the main reason I haven't went there yet. So I just imagine how much people are going there, though. Jump right off the bat. And they colored this bridge. They made it red. I don't know why they did that. They did. It used to be a normal bridge, just like the one over by NRP. You'd think there would be like a chest right there. Because whatever, there's dirt something. There's chest. I'm just going to go in here. Yes, I don't see anyone. There's ammo box. Go upstairs. Nothing in here except ammo. I need that. Just in case we find a gun with that kind of ammo, and we did. Someone is here. Here we are. We'll go upstairs. One more floor. There is another floor. There's not. We got like the absolute worst gun in the game right now. So where should we go? Just go try to kill people? I feel like someone's in there. We're not gonna go in there. Not that far from the circle. I wanna jump on the roof if we can make it. Okay. No resources. Gun shots coming from, I believe, east. Sound like it came from this way. We got the high ground. I can really push them up. There they are. Right behind that wall, and they're coming up. Right there, don't worry, I know where you're at, buddy. You're not hiding. Kill them. I'm gonna go get his stuff, hopefully no one spots me in distance. There we go, green one. That's better than what we had. He never used the body looks of it, and he had a tactical and scar. Nice. I'm not gonna take that gun. Oh, someone wants to play. Because we only have 100 health, and if he snipes us, we're kind of dead. So we're just gonna go here. Not gonna go to the bridge because someone's probably there. Because as you can see, someone was right here. So someone's probably there. So we're gonna kind of skid around this. That person's probably following me. Wanna sort out this really quick. There we go. Mini shields right there. We're gonna grab them. Oh, it's like no one was here. I guess that means we can go here. Oh, we got the... Oh! Oh! We just got the new rifle! Oh my god! This is so cool! Whoa! We just got a new rifle, boys! Sounds so weird. What? This is so cool. Oh my god, we just got a new rifle. How much damage? Like, I don't really like the aim. Those are a bit too close. So awesome, we got the new rifle. This is so cool. I never thought of it. I had zeroed out that I was going to get this. I've seen so many YouTubers get it, so I'm like, why can't I get it? So we'll have to go through Fatal, which is probably where everyone went. We're gonna check this little shack. We need some more ammo for it, because we only have 7. But I think it's like a sniper, because it only came with 7, and snipers only come with 7. Well, bolties only, but semi-autos come with around 11. I think, I'm not sure. This is so cool though. Got the new rifle. But if all weapons say use the rifle, I really don't get that. There's so many other weapons out there they could have used. They used a rifle. Old fashioned rifle. So we're gonna get this chest that's right here. Hopefully it has some more ammo for it. And sadly, not get more ammo. We did get a shield potion though. We'll drink that up to get the full health and shield. Still only have 7. Hide in the nursery. Organize everything. Oh, I'll put this up front. This up second. Attack up third. Everything's all organized by color. I usually do it assault rifle up front, shotgun in second. Whatever gun I have third is there, or grenades. Then I have shield or meds. And yeah, so. Mostly it will be grenades because I do not stack minis. There's a chest on top of there. We have a sight on that. What? Oh, we're not going to get that chest. It might have ammo. We're not taking it. Risk. Actually, we are. We're not going to get the chest, but we're going to take the ammo boxes and stuff that's around here. We're going to get that ammo right there in a second. And we got some more ammo. 13 ammo. For our rifle. If someone kills us, they're going to be so happy. We're going away from the storm, so we're going to turn back around. And just imagine how much people have this gun so far. Just go on YouTube, so many people find it. That's probably because they play all the time. A lot of those gamers do. Like, they do live streams. Like, oh, why'd you do that? And we only lost a couple of damage. And we lost 7. Got someone up there. Yeah. Man, look at sight. It zooms in so far. I'm gonna go in here. And get more ammo. 19 now. We're gonna get just touched by the storm. So gotta go around this mountain. Actually, no, we're not. We're in a circle, and someone's right next to us. Just heard footsteps. Someone's like literally right next to us. Where are you? I know you're here. Okay, someone's definitely up there, no doubt about it. Because that was not there before. Yeah, they up there. Probably up there. I just want to hear the sound effects. Oh, they're right there. Sounds just like the bolt action. We are so far from that circle. We're gonna have to get going now. Excuse me. But it's so risky because it's going right through Salty. Slurp juice right here, we're gonna use that so we can get to full health again. Look at that, it looks so cool. Back up to 100 health. We're actually gonna go around. We're gonna go. Oh. Someone's here. I keep on hearing stuff. Yeah, I probably did. That's probably what I heard. Someone's in there. I hear them. I don't see them. They're in there. I'm just gonna let them be. Get the circle because we are pretty far away. Got another scar for traveling. Feel a bit more safer doing that. Someone put the floor on that for some odd reason. Kind of weird. Alright, I do not feel safe going through here. But it's the only way we want to get to that storm in time. We're not even going to get there in time. We're going to be touched by that storm because look how far we are. Is that another rifle? Wow, we just found two rifles. We got a green one and a blue one. This is awesome. We got two rifles. Oh my god, this is so cool. I never thought I was going to find two. I thought I was going to find one. Like, just like how the impulse grenades came out. It took me about 2 weeks to find them. Thought it'd be like this, but this is my third round playing Fortnite. Played two rounds with my friend. It's gonna be the last one too. Yeah, we're gonna get touched by that storm. People are probably gonna be coming out Salty and tell me I can't get up that. No, they're not telling me that. Oh, I know you guys are probably yelling at me for organizing right now, but we are. Get a little scar. Got two rifles. That's awesome. I'm gonna move up by 10 minutes. See what time we are into this video. We are 12 minutes. So I'm gonna make a part 2. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in part 2.